What does Frankenstein, a forbidden tree, and a kiss have in common? Swiss scientist Victor successfully gave life to his creation, but tragically, Frankenstein turned on his creator. Treachery can be a violent act, but it can also be a nonviolent act, like a wife who waits patiently and faithfully for her husband to get out of prison. After 30 years, he gets out but leaves her for a younger woman. It was a nonviolent act, but it was an act of treachery. It was an act of treachery when Adam reached for the forbidden fruit and ate. He turned his back on his creator. A kiss can be an act of affection, but it can also be an act of treachery. Jesus asked Judas, "Are you betraying the Son of Man with a kiss?" So, how does the Creator deal with the treachery of his creation? He canceled the tree that said forbidden with another tree that says forgiven.